Wait, do you want some help?
No, I got it. And don't comment me in the comments for cutting this avocado. Like, I'm not a chef. I'm just doing me. Anyways, so yeah, this is the avocado I cut. So I just take like one piece of it, a little bowl, and I'm getting a fork. I found this recipe randomly like in quarantine. So I just take the avocado out, put it into this bowl. Then my next step is to take like a lemon and I just squeeze a ton of the juice in. So I just squeeze a lemon in it, add pepper. Yep, why is it like that? No. Okay, well, I'm just gonna add the other. I'm so disappointed. This is supposed to be aesthetic and like cool. I'm sorry, guys.
Please don't.
Stop. This isn't how it normally goes. Like, normally I'm really nice with it and it looks like aesthetically pleasing, but.
Oh, what's that sound? Wash your hands.
Fudge.
Get a plate.
So hot. Oh my god. Okay. Oh my gosh. I just realized watching this that I was so frazzled during this. Like, the toast came out all brown and like I think the avocado was too ripe and I couldn't like get it out properly. I'm gonna let the toast cool off and I'm just so I just want to add like more lemon. I'm gonna add some sea salt and garlic powder as well. You have to be kind of careful when doing, well, I'm talking to myself kind of. Like, I always, the seeds, whenever inside of this, because I squeeze it too hard. Yep, see, a seed just fell. And then.
Yeah, I don't want to interrupt your video.
And now I'm just going to take my lemon and add, like, even more. Garlic powder. Next, I take the everything bagel seasoning. It comes out pretty fast, so you have to be careful. But yeah, I'm just gonna like put it on like that. And then that's pretty much like the base of the toast. If you want, you can add some olive oil. I'm not adding olive oil because I'll be adding some onion and fresh tomatoes. So I just put some like sliced up onion pieces on it. I absolutely love onion, but y'all might feel differently. Yeah, so I just put a slice of tomato on. And yeah, this is my like breakfast slash lunch, and then I snack throughout the rest of the day and have dinner. It's because I wake up like around like 10-ish or like 9 o'clock because I have tutoring every single day, you know, I'm out here being productive. But for everyone who always asks me what I eat in a day, like, literally the entire summer I've just been eating this. And sometimes my mom will make it like with an egg or something, but this is literally like what I eat, and it lasts me probably from like 9 to 4 p.m. I don't eat anything else. Like, sometimes I'll snack, but like I don't have any other meals between then.
And then you eat hot Cheetos all night.
Yeah.
What the hell? I can't say that.
Is staying with me for a bit.
Hey y'all.
The last time she was featured on my channel was like for our Brandy video, which is actually a year ago yesterday, which is like really crazy. That was a really fun day. But yeah, we are just gonna go for a swim in the lake and probably go for another walk later. I realized that I haven't vlogged that walk yet, so I want to show you because it's really cool. It's like a railroad. Hey Nula.
Oh, the lighting on that is good.
Nula, show me the rope game.
Oh, it's actually so warm.
Oh, it is? Yes. These are the most certified floats.
They're goated.
All right,
let's see the back dive.
Yeah, Nula, go show us a trick.
Yeah.
Oh, the water will probably get it.
3, 2, 1, go! Do you see it? See, there's my slipper. Lily got the top part out. And yeah, it's pretty cool. I kind of have to. TikTok at Illa T and Instagram at Illa T.
Okay, anyways, so right now it's kind of, it's like sunset, and I think we might go for a swim. I thought this day was really fun. I didn't really vlog it because I was having so much fun, but me and Grace went over to Mia's house upstate, and she lives on this huge pond. We were on the pedal board and just swimming around. We were taking videos. It was literally such a nice day, and yeah, we were just like swimming, and we had the speaker playing super loud, and then we tried to like take underwater videos. And then after this, we went back to my place and watched the sunset, and then we walked down the train track path I was talking about earlier. And yeah, you kind of have to like jump, as you can see, and we go here at night, and then Mabel paddles us back. Then this is the next day after we slept over. We were just on the rope swing. It actually hurts a lot, so it's kind of hard, but yeah, there I am. It was so much fun. I was so worried I'd fall though. That's the lake, and then later we jumped in at night, and it was so much fun. Then we made dinner and also made some TikToks. If you don't like me, bitch, fight me, bitch. Hey, how you doing? My name Molly P. Current move for everybody. You don't like my attitude, the science. I throw these bitches like a party, yeah. Mabel are downstairs getting their shoes, but we are gonna go try to find some cool like stores, or maybe go thrifting upstate because one of our friends did it and it seemed really fun. So yeah, I'm excited. I haven't gone thrifting in like a really long time. I don't normally go thrifting, but it should be fun, and I'm excited to see what we will find. We'll do a little haul for you guys later. Hey Grace.
Lula, what is this? Don't throw it on the floor, honey. What are you gonna do with it?
I don't know.
She found it.
Yes, I got you. This thing.
Oh wow, Grace, yours is really involved.
I know.
Oh my, this is a real commitment.
They're literally $24.99.
It's just tie at the bottom.
Yeah, Grace has a two-piece bridal.
She looks so. This is scary.
Austin, 5 years?
Oh.
Five?
No, we're gonna be 21. Never that. Never that. More like 20 years.
Yo, what the heck?
Noah's a flower girl.
Oh wow, Grace, such a nice train. Dula, you look like a beautiful flower girl.
Yes.
Oh dear, pull it up. In my head, I don't know what to think. Came down to the ground and pulled out.
So we're gonna be doing a little thrift haul. We're gonna show you what we got. So I got these boots.
They're like
they have a square toe, and yes, they're cute.
Yeah.
Oh, and we both got these like bags. Probably like follow us on Instagram. If you don't follow us on Instagram, follow me, Lily Chi, and
or Griffin.
You know, I'll just put like her username right there because, you know, it's really, it's like, I don't even, it's like four. They're comfortable and they can like store more stuff. Yeah. They're really fun. So, yeah, we can't really leave. Fun. They're really like fun and fresh. I just have a whole bag here, so I think Mabel got like jeans or something. Maybe my mom got jeans. You found good jeans too, right?
Yeah. I found these jeans. I like the pockets and like the stitch.
Yeah, it was so crazy. Like Grace just found them on a rack and she was like, oh, these are kind of cute. And then like you like went to you just went to try them on and they fit perfectly. That was so funny. You just like pulled it on and they fit. Cheerleader skirt, which I thought was kind of cute. Like, I don't know. I feel like find something to wear with it. My mom actually found this one.
And I tried on the skirt because I didn't try it on yet. There weren't like any like fitting rooms available. Mm-hmm. But yeah, I think it's really cute.
Good fits.
It
has Glee vibes.
Like, yeah. And then this is the one that I thought was really cute. Like, it's just like a little like red skirt, and that's what we were kind of trying to find.
Yeah,
we couldn't really find that many. But we wanted like soft like skirts.
Then this is the red skirt. I thought it would be more like flowy, but it kind of wraps around my body. But I still think it's really cute, and it's really like soft, and has some shorts, so it's appropriate. And yeah.
Girl, I want to see you.
I'm dropping.
Oh wait, yeah. And then I found this like kind of, I don't know what you call it, like college shirt.
Blouse,
I don't know, from Calvin Klein, which I thought, I don't know, I feel like it would be cute like over like a tank top or something, like just to leave it open. And it's really lightweight, so it's good for summer. And yeah.
Then here's the like blouse. I just put it with a tank top under, and I feel like it's cute because I could probably like button it up like halfway or just leave it open. And yeah.
Transition. Oh wait, Albert, we're gonna swim in the lake.
It just rained.
Yeah, it just rained and hailed, and there's some like stuff down there that we don't really know what it is, so we might like wait for that to move a bit. Yeah.
So this was really fun. We basically decided to carry our floats and then paddle across the lake from the little area with the rope swing. So we literally just walked down there with our floaties and then just swam back on them. And we literally had our phones on the floats, and it was kind of hard, but it was really fun. And then I didn't even realize my mom was like recording us as we came in.
Yes.
I got my splinter out.
Oh, we got a splinter update.
I watched Kissing Booth 2 last night.
Yeah, that's so true. So yeah, we went like on a walk last night on the like railroad tracks, and then Mabel came and canoed over.
You have to like say it, like, they're not active tracks.
And got us. Oh yeah, they're not active, by the way. Your mom got so scared. Like she,
really?
Can you not? She messaged me. She was like, what are you girls doing? Like, get off of the railroad track. This is terrible. I was like,
she did not say that.
Yeah, she did. No, I was like, it's not active. But yeah, so then what else do we do? We just watched Gossip Girl and stuff like that. And then this morning,
we watched it, like, all
day. Thanks. This morning we did like work for our college stuff.
Yeah.
These are really good.
What kind did you get?
Is this cheese? You got cheese? What did you get?
Yeah, I got cheese too.
You got stout.
Really?
Now we're eating this for lunch.
Yes.
And it's like a pasta salad. And then Grace and I each had a slice of avocado toast with egg.
Poor Nula is waiting to go in the lake.
Yeah, because Mabel, she's taking it forever. Like, it's so annoying. She's always just doing her stupid edits. Like she has nothing better to do.
Bleep, bleep,
right now,
bleep.
We're enjoying a lake view lunch. We have pasta salad mixed with pesto, and it's really delicious.
Purr.
All right. Okay, hit it. Here she goes. What do you use this rope for, Nula?
Spies.
What?
I play spies.
What do you mean you play spies?
Yeah, and I win stuff for it.
Okay, show me. This looks like a very dangerous game with the rope. Oh my. How deep is it?
I don't know, I'll use my rope to check though.
Okay. What? Did you touch the bottom?
I have one more game.
Alright, so I'm gonna show you guys my yoga trick. It's kind of like a headstand sort of thing.
I could do a back bend on there. That's a headstand.
Fix that. Don't wanna flash
anything. Your Nula, pedal is backwards.
Waves are coming.
Woo! That's a headstand.
Whoa.
I want to try something.
Getting closer. Oh, our camera work is really.
If you bark, celebrate it. Make it work. Serenade.
Hold it like core. Engage your core.
Shall we have a
here come some waves.
Like you.
Hold it. Here come the waves.
And if you bark,
holding on the waves.
The pow, the pow.
Paddle floats, Stoka.
Yeah. It's a strange dude. Oh,
yeah. Through the waves. What? Still going.
Make your mark. Celebrate.
I want to have a light.
Ciao. Oh my god, it looks so pretty on the camera.
I'm not kidding.
So we're having a lake day.
Yeah.
It's not very sunny, but hopefully we'll get sunny soon.
Looking kind of...
Hi.
Is it recording?
It's recording.
Is there like a red flashing light?
Yeah. This isn't like 1982, okay?
Is she making like a YouTube video?
Yes, she is.
The fans want to know.
guy. Is it true? Is it true? Oh my god. Oh my god.
Sure you guys don't care,
and you're probably wondering why is Nula vlogging this whole thing. It's because Lily refuses to vlog. Okay, so this is my vlog now. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
A little spring. If you go down deeper, you feel it.
Is that thing?
Look here. What is it doing?
Trains your muscles to remember the movement.
So oh, I see.
And then once you move, then you can move to the step one.
So we brought tie-dye upstate, so Grace and I decided to tie-dye, and we watched Gossip Girl at the same time. I've recently been loving this show. I've already seen it a few years ago, but I decided to rewatch it with Grace, and it's amazing. So here are the results of everything. These are sheets that my mom made, and then the purple and green is a shirt that I made, and then I made this blue tank top over here, and then Grace made this super cool like green, yellow, blue, and then a dark blue tank top.
See if we can find it. Hang on. Oh, there it is.
Can you guys spot it?
Nula, show me your shirt. The one that you tie-dyed.
This is my shirt.
I especially love the collar. Show me how you did the collar.
I ombre'd the collar with pink, purple, and blue. And I made little twist right here.
It's such a good job.
and it reminds me of cotton candy ice cream
I
have every day. So the power just went out, and we can't do anything, and I don't think Lily needed it, so we're gonna remind her.
Ah! It itches on my face.
Update, we lost power.
And I have poison ivy. I have poison ivy on my face.
And touched me.
On my leg and on my face. And luckily I found calamine lotion in the house.
In the eye of a hurricane.
But everyone said that I need to get steroid cream like ASAP.
Yeah. That's for a moment.
I actually have no idea how I got it because basically there's oh my god, look at the water on the lake. Do you see that?
Oh, I gotta get in there.
I forgot to mention this, and also because I guess I wasn't really paying attention at the time, but there was a hurricane that hit, and it was actually really bad. There were like trees all over the road and everything, and then our power went out, and that's why. And that's also why the lake looked so like choppy.
Yeah. This is my outfit for the day. I have this cool shirt on that says, I'd rather be sleeping.
This is a shirt that I tie-dyed, but... Anyway, so this poison ivy actually sucks. It's so itchy. It's literally on my face. I'm the only person who got it out of our whole family and my friends that family friends that came here. So that's really cute and fun. Yeah, honestly, the one on my leg looks like it's getting better. And luckily, we have it under control and I've been able to like find treatments. But stay away from anything that has three leaves.
Nila, don't touch me.
You're gonna get it on me.
Stop.
And yeah, it's actually our last day here, unfortunately. We've had so much fun at this house, but
hey,
I'm gonna pack everything up.
Hey guys, so I'm gonna take over the vlog for a little while. So as you know from the previous clip, you probably saw that the power went out. So Lily is just discussing the ACT because it might be canceled and you have to study really hard for that and it's probably really frustrating. So that's that. And right now I'm gonna do some coloring until the power comes back on. And also we might go swimming. Let me show you guys. The water looks so cool. There's no lightning or thunder, so we could definitely go swimming. I guess, I mean, we can't really have lunch until the power comes back on. Wait, hold up, that looks bad. We might have to have lunch before the power comes back on, and we might have to go on a diet of goldfish. But I'm sure this will only last for like another 30 minutes. It's only been like an hour. No, it's been like 30 minutes, but yeah. I'm gonna show you guys some cool coloring tips for people who aren't as good as professionals like my sister. Never mind, that's stupid. Heading home.
Yep, we cleaned everything out of the house.
We have so much here.
The power outage was very stressful. Mom and Nula had to leave the house and it took them like 4 hours to find like the one place that was open, which was a McDonald's. So they got us a lot of food for dinner.
It cost us $60.
Yeah, $60 is a lot for McDonald's. Yeah. Your dives have improved massively.
I didn't even know how to dive when I first came and my mom taught me. And I saw Lily was doing a back dive. I was just like, I want to do that. So my mom taught me how and now I'm diving a lot. And I've been using my mom's blonde shampoo to get my hair blonde.
These are your highlights.
Purple shampoo.
Yeah.
Yeah, back to like, what? Wait, is that a cyst? I think I have a cyst.
You have a cyst?
Thank you.
thank you so much for watching. If you made it all the way, if you made it all the way to this end point, this trip was so much fun. It was really nice to just go upstate and like be in the lake all the time because it was really hot and humid in the city. So luckily we were able to have that house for a month. So thank you, Mom. And yeah, hopefully we can do another trip like that again soon. But yeah, it's just hard, obviously, to travel and go places because of the pandemic, and we just want to stay safe. So yeah, keep staying safe, guys. Love you, and thanks for watching.